Hello guys, welcome back on my YouTube channel. This video will guide you how to leak check on the rear Airmatic suspension air balloon. So first of all, you have to remove, after that fill external air and then use soap solution so you can see the air bubbles. Here you can see the air bubbles is coming, so this one is the leak.